And it is amazing. I mean, truly amazing. That's the man right there. Without his vision, none of this would happen. So, you know, I love James and everything he brought to the table. So, and especially bringing me to the table, I loved it, man. I loved it. I'm forever indebted to Netflix and him.
Train your damn stupid nigga!
You know, he might could have said nincompoop.
We ain't no nincompoop.
I've never been a fan of Western, so if you had asked me this 3 years ago, I would say, well, no, I'm not doing a Western. But I probably would have been a fan of Westerns if they were more like this. You know, the music, Jeymes Samuel, his vision is... he's a visionary. I mean, I hope that this film inspires people when they are writing, when they're creating, to think bigger, think broader. Just I hope it expands their thought.
Here I come.
Just the idea of him, you know, growing up here, you know, Nigerian roots, and coming back here and releasing a movie in the London Film Festival. It's a beautiful thing. I'm so full with how he has to be feeling tonight. His mom and his sister and all are here to celebrate him, and, you know, it's great. And he's brilliant, so he is well deserved.
It's exciting to work with this cast. The fact that it's a all-black cast is a testament to kind of the evolution. And it's... These are stories that need to be told, more so than the fact that it's a black Western. These historical figures are getting their due. And that's the part that is most exciting and I'm most proud of. Most people, even Americans, black Americans, don't know the story of these characters. So even though this is not a historically accurate story, hopefully it will inspire people to do research, and at least their names will be top of mind now.
It's unreal. I'm debuting that at London Film Festival. And I'm with Dion Cole, I'm with Idris Elba, Regina King, the whole swag. It's amazing bringing it all home to the land of Nick Cotton, Pauline Fowler, Doc Cotton, like Arthur, like everyone. It's amazing. It's amazing.
Open it.
I'm going to play for you our first tune. It's called Let's Start What We Have Come Into the Room to Do. Right on. Here goes.
One, two, three. I'm saying this earlier to James, like, come on. We used to sneak in the back door to get into the festival or stand out the side there and watch it, and here we are with a film that, you know, opens it. I'm super excited by that.
I know who you are. The angel who hunts down those who trespass against him with no mercy.
I can feel the energy. I know that the people involved in it are very happy. You know, BFI, who is a very prestigious festival, they hold a high mark, a high water mark, and this film clearly has reached that water mark. So, you know, I'm excited to see it tonight. You know, I'm excited to be a part of it.
I can't wait for people to see it. It was something that, for me to be a comedian, to find that dark side, to go there with him, it was like, wow, you know, but yeah, we pulled it off, I think so, yeah.
You miss me?
Woo! Admit it, I'm lighting with the blam blams. Woo!